A self-service ice cream store with zero staff in South Korea?
I already said I don't like ice cream, so why am I here again? Because you guys want to see more ice cream. The things I do for you.
Why was it so cheap for all these items? Well, having no staff there means they can afford to reduce the costs. Sangsang vanilla? No! Starting off strong. Zero? It probably means zero calories. Red bean jelly ice cream and waffle. Doi sanyang? Coffee flavored ice cream. Strange. Chalto kaisu? Oh my lord.